So here I am upon entering the design district here in Helsinki. So we're gonna go and take a look, see what we can find, the kinds of shops, kinds of products we have, and we'll see what we find. Inside Scano, where there was a lot of high-end furniture and lighting and carpets and art and stuff like that, and it was very nice, very pricey, but it kind of, yeah, it gives you a feel of a more high-end place where people who go there probably like design and art a lot. That's kind of what I got. It's a store that sells bed linen, so obviously very high quality, because I mean, yeah, you can want something comfortable to be sleeping in, paying thousands of dollars for not blankets, but just linen to go over them. It's obviously, you need to like the design, you need to like the posh stuff. Stuff that you pay a lot for, whether, I don't know if it's for your image or if it's for your personal content or I don't know what it is, but obviously this shop fits well into what I've seen so far in this area, where stuff are a little more expensive than average. Yeah, I mean, it was nice stuff, but you gotta be willing to pay for it.
Just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. Yes, I was lost. Losing dice were tossed. My bridges all were crossed. Nowhere to go. Take it, my friend.
Now you're here, and now I know just where I'm going. No more doubt or fear. I found my way.
For love came just in time.
You found us just in time
and changed our lonely life that lovely day.
I really love the design district. I mean, obviously it's not made for everyone. It's not everyone who can afford, I think, to pay the stuff that are in that area. The kinds of things that are sold there are usually more high-end. You pay for, I mean, for the artistic part of the elements, and I think for that reason it's a lot more expensive. So not everyone can afford that, but still I think it, for those who can appreciate the art, I think it's definitely worth the investment for those who like those kinds of things.
That lovely day.